all those seeds that I planted, I'm seeing them grow. I go to Cyfair Bank, and the guy that's at the ATM is Nick, a guy I taught. He's like, hey, Miss Curtis, what you need? And I'm like, hey, I just need some money. But I know because I had a great relationship with him that he's not messing with my money. He's gonna give me my money and it's all good. And then I can go to the outlet mall and I see like Chloe, who is about to graduate from Prairie View, my school that I graduated from. She's gonna go into the military and she's gonna be a psychiatric nurse. That's my seed that I planted years ago. This is a ministry, and it takes a ministry of planting those seeds. No matter how rough the ground is, you keep watering, and you keep watering, and you keep loving, and you keep pouring, and you keep pouring, because it's gonna grow, and it's gonna be awesome.